I don't know, I've been practicing. I think I am a demon slayer, actually.
Yoku ganbatta. Tanjiro, omae wa sugoi koko da.
Water breathing technique.
All the doubters, I'm gonna slay some demons. I'll save my sister. My sister.
We're back, guys. Yeah.
Episode fucking 7. Episode 6 was pretty good. Pretty good. But, I mean, we should see what happens. But yeah. Episode 7 should be pretty intense. I think Tanjiro is going to do something. He's going to act up.
So, right now, he's fighting that water demon, or whatever its power was, where it could go into the ground.
I thought he took care of that guy.
Not yet. I'm interested to see if all of the girls that were stolen are actually dead.
They're definitely dead.
That demon could have been a liar. And it would be pretty dark for that little boy that lost his sister and got beat. If his sister actually did die.
Yeah, that would stink, but whatever. If it did
happen, it happened.
Yeah, this show's pretty dark. So, we're coming for you.
And, go. Do you have a chubby?
I already saw this, you know?
Dude, it's a Rika.
Oh, yeah, sister. His sister comes out. Yeah, dude, his sister killed him.
His sister killed one of them. But it's like it cloned itself.
Is his sister like a zombie or something?
She's a demon, actually.
Oh.
Kick. You think that's the main one? Or do you have to, like, kill them all?
I don't know, sissy's pissed, though.
Dweeb.
She a fucking dog.
Uh-oh. Dude, she's so good.
She can handle herself. So maybe.
She's strong. She sleeps so much. I can focus on my. She thinks of their family now. Thanks to Urodaki.
What is that shit?
I think it's poop.
This is
literally about to jump into sewage. I can do it, brother. Big brother.
Why is he going down there?
He has to go into his home territory. I guess the real one lives down there. Do you think he can breathe down there?
It looks like it.
It's a swamp.
They're dead.
So many innocent victims. All murdered.
Yeah. Dude, his scar is definitely changing.
Stupid fool.
Oh, no, that doesn't bother you at all?
No.
It really hurts my ears.
After all, where do you think I got my training?
Water breathing.
Guess it goes both ways. They move even faster here. I've got the scent. The opening thread. Total concentration. Water
told you. He didn't hit their head though. Oh, did you just rip them apart?
Yep. Classic move.
How'd you call that?
I don't know.
Damn.
Does everyone die now? Or does Sissy have to kill it?
I don't know. I feel like those aren't the real ones.
Sissy. Is that Sissy's hair that's orange?
I think so.
I don't get how Sissy was trained.
Dude, she's a demon and she sleeps. That's her training. It's like she's eating people all the time, essentially. It's the equivalent. Damn. Do you think she can regenerate?
Probably.
Oh, well, I think we're about to find out.
Sissy got scratched.
Come on, Tanjiro. Right through the head.
And they won't taste good anymore. I killed them for their own good. You should be thanking us. MUZAN Kibutsuji, tell me.
Who's that?
The head demon. The original one. It's like the Game of Thrones. What's that knight called? The first one that changed him.
What?
Never mind. What does he have to lose?
Is this an Adult Swim?
Yeah. I think this is the guy that like turned them all. So if you tell
anyone, I will. I killed his family.
Yeah, and turned his sister. I think. Done. Tanjiro's badass.
He always has to, like, be sad about something.
My sister is a demon and his whole family was murdered, so.
Dude, she's kind of. She's sleeping.
Get in my backpack. Why can't she talk? Is it just because she has a scroll in her mouth?
Oh, yeah. That makes no sense. Do you think her box smells like garbage?
I mean, where do you think she goes to the bathroom?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Poor kid. He's gonna get beat now.
You're just a kid. What do you know?
Kill him.
He could just sense it that he lost his family.
How did he know?
You could just see it in his eyes.
It's on his hands.
All the training. I wonder if he'll become a demon slayer.
No way, dude.
You don't think he has what it takes?
No. I would be one if I was back in that, if I lived in this.
This talking crow's coming.
Oh god, not this thing.
People have you killed, tortured, tormented.
MUZAN Kibutsuji.
MUZAN Kibutsuji.
Okay. Hello!
A sucksar? That's actually a spot in Japan.
No, it's not.
Sensoji Temple.
That the episode, I feel like that was like really quick. Is this Japan?
Yeah, that's Sensoji.
How do you know?
I've been there. We're actually gonna do a trip and react there.
Yeah, I'm right in the city.
Once we hit our sub goal.
Yeah, we're going to Japan in April, end of April. Get some girls.
They're not even really that tall. Maybe that's not Sensoji.
Why is his sister?
I didn't think it was gonna be like this modern.
Why is his sister
out of sleepwalking?
Yeah. Like what? Consistent needs a shower.
So sorry to bother you. What the heck was that?
Why does his sister have tips?
What do you think he just walked in on?
I think it was someone going to the bathroom. You think his sister's gonna have any? I don't get how his sister's sleeping like that.
At least he doesn't have to carry her. Just got a whiff
of ass. It's a demon slayer. I think he smells demon slayer ass. He left his sister.
Dude.
Or maybe it's the scent of the family, of this, the killer from his family.
MUZAN Kibutsuji. It's the same scent I found at my house. Oh, damn.
Yeah, I know.
You read that on Reddit?
I did a little research before the episode.
It must be him. Dude, if he actually sees this guy. Oh. Could he not have just cut his head off?
Come on, do it.
I'm a little disappointed in Tanjiro. Human.
Confused as you are. Dude, his eyes are red.
You think that's it?
What?
What's going on? Are you all right, sweetheart?
Dude, they turn that fast. Since Tanjiro didn't act, now she dies. The other guy dies.
Tanjiro fucking lets us down once again.
He's probably not strong enough to take him on yet, though.
No, dude, he could have fucking got him.
Just like quick jab in the head from behind. He had the opportunity.
Dude, I am so pissed off at this guy. It's unbelievable. Like, first, it's the freaking, I don't even know. But second, yeah. God damn, if I was a demon slayer, I would, like, the show would be over because I would kill that guy. So I guess I would be a shitty character. But
it definitely wouldn't make for an interesting show, but it'd be effective.
It would be, but I don't know. I've been practicing. I think I am a demon slayer, actually. And I liked how he really stepped up in this episode, I thought. He really, really took a step in the right direction. He killed the freaking swamp man. He freaking saved Sissy.
Sissy didn't need saving.
Sissy was dead if he didn't come out of the swamp.
Oh yeah, actually you're right.
She was fucking bleeding all over her face, all over her ass, fucking everywhere. But I don't know, I think the next episode is going to really show something. Really wild.
Yeah, I like that they're in Tokyo now. That's cool.
Japan.
Yeah, so there's like real locations.
We're going to Japan in April. I don't know if any of the followers
want to meet us there.
Yeah, we can do like a meetup and react. And
we've been looking at the bus. Yeah, we've been looking at the analytics, and half of our audience is from Japan. So we're trying to go over there and react to Demon Slayer.
We're thinking about stopping at Wuhan and chilling there for a little bit, and then we'll make our way over to Tokyo and meet up with people.
We need the virus to like clear out, and then we'll go.
Yeah, but I mean, like, if you think about it, it's kind of like demons.
It's just true. Mm-hmm. It's true.
So we're kind of living in this show right now. So I'm training right now before I go. I should be really powerful by April, so.
Yeah, we'll see.
It's going to be cool. All right, guys, please sub. We want to get to 100 subs before next month.
Yeah, April 1st, we want to get to 100 subs. It'd be kind of weird going to Japan if we're sub 100, so.
Yeah, it'd be pretty badass if we had 100 subs. Like, I honestly would be, I'm not going to say what I'm going to do, but it would be sick.
Yeah.
Nothing dirty, but anyways, if you guys want to see a react, I'm going to be reacting to porn next week.
But seriously though, I'm gonna start reacting to random stuff. I don't know. We'll see what happens, but I think I'm gonna be doing this full time. I'm putting in my 2-week notice at my job, and it's just gonna be training and reacting for me.